A man is now facing charges for this road rage shooting. This turned into a fireworks explosion. A family of four was hurt, and this was right outside of Houston, Texas.
And tonight, police say that 18-year-old Baron Rivera shot into the car on July 4th, igniting the fireworks inside. The two toddlers and their parents in the car, they unfortunately were severely burned. Both children were expected to have surgery today.
Our main concern has been to the two children that have been severely injured and face a very long, long recovery.
Rivera turned himself into police. He actually told them that he didn't know that children were inside the car when he started shooting his AR-15. And in